It is so great to be here. Toronto is our biggest city. It's a world-class city. It's an incredibly vibrant place where every neighborhood is unique, whether it's here in Leslieville or in Mount Pleasant, in the Annex, the Beaches, Scarborough, North York, Cabbage Town, and I could name so many others. Young people come to study here in some of our best universities. Others are here to pursue the careers of their dreams. Families from around the world come to Toronto to build a better life. It's a great city. And if we want to keep it great, we have to make homes more affordable. People who come here need to be able to afford to build a life and a family. People who were born here need to be able to succeed in the communities where they grew up. We're facing a shortage of housing right now. Whether you own or rent, the prices of homes have become way too high. And that is why we created the Housing Accelerator Fund, to build more homes of all types faster.
Aujourd'hui, on annonce une entente avec la ville de Toronto dans le cadre du fonds pour accélérer la construction de logements. C'est une entente qui va aider à construire des dizaines de milliers de logements plus rapidement dans les prochaines années.
When we launched the Housing Accelerator Fund, we told municipalities they could access these funds with bold plans to eliminate red tape and remove barriers. And that's exactly what this agreement today with Toronto does. Through this funding, Toronto will make it easier to get projects rolling by simplifying rezoning requirements and modernizing regulations. It'll also update old zoning rules. It'll expand existing affordable rental programs, and it'll build more homes near transit. With today's agreement, the City of Toronto will fast-track 12,000 new homes over the next 3 years, and well over 50,000 new homes over the next decade. We're making real progress today with the 16th Housing Accelerator Fund agreement. You've been busy, Sean.
Cette semaine, on a aussi fait des annonces à Winnipeg, Mississauga et Burnaby. La semaine dernière, j'étais avec Sean justement à Vancouver pour leur grande annonce.
Les ententes qu'on a conclues pour accélérer la construction depuis septembre vont aider à bâtir plus de 380 000 logements plus rapidement au cours de la prochaine décennie. On investit aussi dans le logement abordable. On encourage la construction d'appartements locatifs. La promesse du Canada, c'est d'améliorer la qualité de vie à chaque génération. Pour s'assurer que la promesse tienne, il faut continuer de travailler fort avec des solutions sérieuses et c'est exactement ce qu'on va continuer de faire.
Canada is the best country in the world. Let's keep working together to make it even better.